Let's check out how different microphone positions influence the sound of a snare drum, and hopefully make it sound less shit. Let's go.